Topped off at 56 degrees today. That's 10 degrees above average. But hour by hour, it is going to change, and it's going to change dramatically. In fact, we're going to go under a high wind warning as we look at your planner. At 7 o'clock tonight, it's not all that bad. Winds are only around 15 miles an hour, but the yellow icons go up because I think winds will be strong as that front works on through from 10 o'clock to like 1 in the morning, where we have sustained winds 25 to 30 miles an hour, but gusting 40 to perhaps 50 miles an hour. The winds do come down, but the bitter wind chills. I mean, if you got an 18 mile per hour wind with a temperature 27, it's going to feel like 13 degrees in the morning. So hat, coat and gloves will be in play. And what we're looking at are the low temperatures. So they're going to be bitter throughout the Four Corners, Santa Fe, Albuquerque, on into southern parts of the state. A little bit of snow overnight around the areas around Raton Pass, and then starting to exit eastern parts of New Mexico. As we get into the afternoon, winds will come down. Temperatures will be below normal. We get into Friday, cold, but temperatures a little bit above average for this time of year. Then a variety of weak weather systems work in over the weekend on into early next week. They don't look all that moisture ridden. I think we're just going to have a mixture of clouds and sunshine. So it's not going to be cloudy all the time. It's not going to be sunny all the time, but it's not going to be overly cold either. Daytime highs still a little bit above average. We break out into the sunshine as we get into the middle of next week.